Oh, talk to me.
Talk to you later. Listen, we have a problem about people at the provincial jail in St. John and the provincial jail in Miramichi. If somebody does something wrong, the Attorney General told me to come and talk to you. Ain't he nice? If they do something wrong in the jail, the provincial jail, which they are sent from Fredericton to there, and they turn around, they will be charged. They got to show up in court in Miramichi or St. John. So what's wrong with this picture?
I'm not responsible for the provincial jails. That's the Minister of Public Safety.
No, the courts. You have, if they contact the local police force, and then this person, especially if you're, if you don't have a car, you got no way to go there, why do, they say you can plead, they'll have it in Fredericton if they plead guilty.
I'm not following you.
If you cause a problem in jail, and the staff wants the police to arrest you, you have to charge you, you have to show up in court in Miramichi, or where the provincial jail is in Moncton, or St. John. There's no provincial jail here in Fredericton.
What you're saying is that if you live in
Fredericton,
Edmundston,
okay,
and you had an incident in Moncton,
yeah,
and you were charged with something in Moncton, and you had to appear in court, then you appear in court,
mm-hmm,
in the locale that the incident happened in.
Yeah.
So that's the way it works. So.
But if the government sends you somewhere, and you really, there's no provincial jail here, and you have no choice. The government sends you out 200 miles away. You have to show up in court. If you don't have a car, and you have to show up the trial and everything, but why would they say plead guilty and you'll have it in Fredericton?
We have a number of jails around the province, depending on whether it's male or female. There's one female correctional facility in Miramichi.
Yeah.
So if an incident happened while you were in a correctional facility in Miramichi that you were charged with, then you would have to appear in court in Miramichi because that's where the incident
happened. But how do you get there? No, it's just Ted Fleming. Send me to you.
Right, and I just, that's my answer for you. You're required to appear in court.
Okay,
in a locale.
Is it right? Is it right? That's what I'm asking.
Well, that's the way the law is now, and that's the way it's worked.
Shouldn't we get a provincial jail so the less fortunate doesn't have to travel 200 miles away to go to court to protect themselves?
We want to build a provincial jail, Charles. We need more revenue. That's why we need to bring in things like shale gas. More jobs.
You just ruined the conversation. You have a good weekend. Thank you very much.